We don't care about hair or makeup or dresses. We're here to shoot.
We're here to shoot.
This is business.
I kind of still care about hair and makeup. That's okay. We're here to shoot. Upper Marlboro, Maryland Small Arms Range, just 20 minutes from Washington, D.C., and I'm about to meet up with a friend of mine named Kristin Beck.
We got some of the black ones.
That old-timey robber guy?
The old-timey robber guy. I like
from,
that
like,
guy.
West Side Story?
I like him. Okay. He might be one of my friends.
She was formerly Kris Beck, a U.S. Navy SEAL.
I'm Fire Chief Kris Beck.
You might remember a while back a documentary called Lady Valor. It aired on CNN, and it chronicled Kristin's transition to a transgendered person.
In some ways, this is way more mentally and physically rigorous than many things I've done in my past.
Since then, she's decided to run for Congress right here for Steny Hoyer's seat in Maryland. Tell me why you are running for Congress against a guy who's held this seat since 1981.
Why not? That's not the reason.
Yeah.
So somebody's got to step up. I can't sit back and just watch. So I served for 20 years in the Navy SEALs. I served for my country, and I want to continue to serve for my country. And I just think it's really important.
What kind of guns are we going to shoot today?
This is a Sig Sauer 226.
Yes.
It's what we use in the SEAL teams. We're going to have an M4, and we also have an 870 shotgun.
Kristin does training. She consults.
All the shooting that we do is all instinctive. It's on safe.
It's on safe.
Mm-hmm. With no sights, put it up real quick. Now look at the sight. Are you on?
No. It's high.
Really slowly pull the trigger. Nice. You're in the bullseye. One more.
I know you're, you know, an LGBT advocate. Now we've got Bruce Jenner, now Caitlyn Jenner, who's in all the headlines. You've been through everything she's going through now. What do you make of it all?
It's a pretty tough time for anyone.
Do you relate to her journey now?
There's a lot of things I relate to. Yeah. But then you have a whole level of things that I can't relate to. So I can't relate to the Kardashians. I can't relate to reality TV.
Yeah.
I've turned down two reality TV shows.
So what's on the agenda in terms of your advocacy? So
my advocacy right now is living a good life. I've been dating someone for about a year and a half. This is my fiance, Heather.
Nice to meet you. And your happy dance, amazing.
Oh my gosh, the happy dance was the best. So we didn't trade rings. You notice I don't have a ring on?
Yeah.
We traded guns.
Thanks for letting me shoot your engagement gun.
So we don't do rings in our family.